No, mostly we'd watch him on TV. He'd run an extension cord out to the porch, put on our Yankee caps, crack open a beer.
Way to go, Dad.
Well, root beer for me. During commercials, we'd throw the ball around.
Sounds like something to go home for.
It is. And when I go back, we still do it. Except now I drink real beer. Oh, man. What I'd pay to have that bat in my collection.
Bet it's a lot of money for that piece of wood.
Piece of wood? Yeah. I mean, take away the fact that DiMaggio's money is just a bat. Put some guy named Pollock and splatter paint on a canvas, and you think it's worth millions of dollars.
Splatter paint on a canvas? You stand in front of one of Pollock's works. The chaos fades away, and you see the discipline, the balance of restraint and abandon.
Like when DiMaggio stepped up to the plate.
Great art has a broader meaning. It captures a time, a place, an emotion.
This bat was used to set the all-time hit streak record the same year Hirohito bombed Pearl Harbor. For five at-bats a day, Jolton Joel let Americans forget that we were going to war.
Time, a place, an emotion.
This bat, those balls, these pennants got this country through some tough times. They still do. Gives us something to root for. And if you work hard, swing for the fences,